Hello and welcome to another video from Micheal Touch Toys, Games and Collectibles. And today we are looking at the 1972 release by Micheal Stanfield Holdings from their Pleasure Product series of jigsaw puzzles. And this particular series is from Star Trek, the original series. And this is the jigsaw puzzle number one from that series. Now, the Star Trek series, there was two jigsaw puzzles produced. Number one, which we were looking at today, is also number two, which consisted of an image of the bridge crew, which include Captain Kirk, Mr. Spock, and Dr. McCoy. And if you've watched some of our videos before, you see that we've already done a presentation on that particular item. But the one we're looking at today is number one in that series, or the other one in that series, I should say. And it's number one, and it says Star Trek Jigsaw, and it's got an image of the Star Ship Enterprise, which is what the actual jigsaw puzzle is. That's on the left hand side. And on the right hand side you can see an image of Mr. Spock, which is taken from the television series, and it says Starship Enterprise 100 pieces, jigsaw sizes 11 inches by 9 inches approximately, and it's got BBC TV. Okay, that's the front of the box. I'm just going to turn the box around and we'll see what we've got on the back. Okie dokie, so that is the back of the box. And it's pretty much the same as all the Pleasure Product boxes. So it says, Pleasure Products are a new concept of high quality products for boys and girls of all ages. Remember to look for the trademark, Another Pleasure Product, to ensure hours of fun for your children at inexpensive prices. And it says, other Pleasure Products include jigsaws. See the exciting jigsaws from the amusing BBC TV series. Doctor Who jigsaws. See the new series of high quality action jigsaws involving BBC TV's famous Doctor Who. Box games. Three super games now available: BBC TV Drafts featuring the Magic Roundabout, BBC TV Ludo featuring Campbell Green, BBC TV Snakes and Ladders featuring Mary Munger and Midge, each with colourful playing board and components promise hours of fun for all the family. TV Squeezes, series of three lovable squeaky characters from the Magic Roundabout, plenty of play value or just use them as ornaments, completely safe for children. New characters are coming soon. Tableware, make a hit at your party with Magic Roundabout disposable paper tableware, cups, plates, napkins and party cases. And TV Pop-Outs, a series of six full-colour pop-out stories containing models of Magic Roundabout's favourite characters, easy to assemble, they will provide hours of fun. Each one also contains a complete Magic Roundabout story. Collect the whole series, watch out for new titles coming soon featuring your favourite television characters. And on the bottom left-hand side, it's got another Pleasure Product. And on the bottom right side, it's got Made in England by Micheal Stanfield Holdings and British Broadcasting Company, 1972 from the BBC TV series. Okay, that's the box. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to remove the jigsaw puzzle from the box and let's see what we've got inside. Okay, so I've removed the puzzle from inside the box and it is contained in this bag, which I will just open. It is taped down, but I will open it up. And take a few of the pieces out. I'm going to have a look at the quality of the pieces, because one of the things that I've always been impressed about with the Pleasure Product brand was the quality of their puzzles, where they are incredibly quality pieces. They're thick cardboard. If you can see how thick that cardboard is, and it's a nice glossy print on the front of the puzzle, and all the pieces, I mean, these don't go to, they're not matched together, but all the pieces do slot together very, very nicely. The great thing about these puzzles was that, I mean, there was obviously the pieces are all different sizes and so on, but they were quite simple to do for the young, and there was only 100 pieces, so they were suitable for all youngsters to enjoy their favorite television program. Because back in the day, this was the only way we got to relive our favourite programmes, was by doing things like jigsaw puzzles or reading the annuals and watching or colouring, doing the colouring books. There was very, very little merchandise available back in the early 70s. I think Dinky produced a few toys, but there was very, very little items available from Star Trek. So jigsaw puzzles were, and they were a huge, huge thing back in the 70s. And so they were sold pretty much straight off the shelf. If you was a Star Trek fan, you would have one of these in your toy box. If you was a Doctor Who fan, you'd have a Doctor Who one in your toy box, and so on. I mean, the list was literally endless. Obviously, these particular puzzles, even though the puzzle is high quality, the box is not. That's the downside to these puzzles. And that's my only criticism, really, is they were made in this soft cardboard box which had no padding or protection inside. So they squash a lot. Even when they were still vacuum sealed, they were squashed. So not the greatest of box. This one is in very good shape, in actual fact. It still maintains most of its shape, although the edges are a little bit folded inwards. But generally, that box is in very, very good shape for the age of the item, which is 52 years old now, from 1972. Yeah, 52 years old. So very difficult to find like this as well. Incidentally, it's been this particular puzzle is 100% complete. They're all 100 pieces are there. I do know this because I have actually assembled the jigsaw puzzle, and at the end of this video I will upload the completed image of this puzzle, so you can see for yourself what it looks like when complete. But it is the image of the starship, the USS Enterprise NCC 1701, as pictured there on the side, on the left-hand side of the box, which is that amazing starship from the original series television show. And of course, next to him there, you can see Mr. Spock, as he appeared in the TV series. So, how well did they do? These things done fantastically well. They were such big sellers. But, like I say, very few of them has now survived the test of time, especially in the condition that this one is in. The puzzle is practically mint, and the box is very, very good. Incidentally, when these were new, the jigsaw puzzle was actually all assembled. It was thick card, obviously, and it was folded over to fill the box. I'm assuming that's why the boxes, well, they were still squashed, but they held better with the puzzle in, because it was fully assembled. But that's just a side issue, really. So finding them like this is very, very difficult. But as usual, we at Micheal Stanfield have managed to find two or three of these, which are currently available to purchase on the Micheal Stanfield website, which you can get to quite simply by clicking the link below. It'll take you straight to the website. You'll be able to find this and many other vintage Star Trek items and many other vintage toys, games and collectibles. Come to that, there's over 10,000 products currently available on the website for you to view and purchase at your leisure. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, because we are uploading videos for every new item that goes into the website. There will be something for everybody. I'm absolutely positive you're not going to want to miss this, because we literally have thousands and thousands of new products which we are shooting videos for and uploading on a daily basis. So if there's something in particular you are looking for, something old that you've never been able to find, something quirky you might want to buy for a friend, or just something from your childhood that you'd like to own again to help you recuperate those long-lost childhood memories. Well, stay tuned, keep watching, because you never know, the next item we upload could be that item you'd be looking for. Okay, that is it for me on this particular item. I hope you've enjoyed this very short video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon.